The single biggest issue affecting the 36th District is traffic. We have experienced a tremendous amount of development since the Great Recession, and since traffic is driven by development, development is a function, and planning and zoning are functions of metro government. It's the responsibility of the state to pay for the major road improvements. I was able to get $41 million in the last road budget to address traffic needs. And I'm currently working with the Transportation Cabinet on two studies to evaluate what needs to be included in the next road plan budget. Those study areas range all the way from Fisherville and Taylorsville Road north to LaGrange Road.